Lighthouse Blues from 1921. One of the rare tunes of the jazz era that was written by an Englishman and was a hit in America. A man named Phil Graham. Before that, Dale Shannon's Runaway. And I opened up with a tune of mine, Catch, inspired by a club in Manhattan, Catch a Rising Star, which is where I met my wife, Hope, 38 years ago. We've been married 37 years. And living as we do in Los Angeles in Hollywood years, that's like 400 years. I'm going to continue. This is a tune. It's very cool when I get the opportunity to take a standard song and play it for the composer. And this happened with this particular tune. It was written by a composer named Arthur Hamilton back in the 1950s. And first time I ever played it for anybody was for him. So happily he liked it. Cry me a river.